Somebody help!
You hear that?
Thank you so much.
I'd call that a job well done.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
It's bedtime.
Master Sid.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
I can't recall having a better meal.
Now that's a meal.
How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Till next time, then.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please, come again.
So full right now.
I can't recall that.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Time.
Are you just trying to impress us?
Hell no.
No room for error.
Get back!
See ya!
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
You want to make camp?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
Hey. If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man. I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me. Every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Damn, he's quick for his size.
Hey, you trying to lose?
Piece of cake.
Hey, you're not doing so bad.
Yes!
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Crusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kinda nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on. Let's go. Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Mm-hmm. There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills.
So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom. What a relief all those rumors about you getting iced weren't true. Otherwise, who would I have to fetch gems for me?
Seems our well-being is less important than his life.
Good.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.